Geiste reisen selten bis Elba.
Dann machtet euch halt selber.
Hello everyone. Now we look at a very easy circuit with two capacitors, a diode and two LEDs. But you can use one LED, it works too. And we load the second capacitor, you see. And after the capacitor is loaded with 40 volts, you do a short. You shorted the capacitor and the LED does light. So the LED goes on and I don't understand. Maybe you understand. Maybe you can help me. You will see it now. The green cable is too shorted. Short. 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 Every time I hit the green cable, you see it, the another pole. Now you see it without a source, only the minimal circuit. Sorry for my bad English. I hope you like it. Please try it out. Maybe you can explain and yeah, show it to me. Greetings from Saxonia.